Now they get that hot Trocheck line on with Huberdeau and Acciari. All three on the score sheet. Acciari chips in. Huberdeau's the first man on it behind the net. Trocheck in front, they score! Again, it's Noel Acciari! 5-1 Panthers. They found some magic with those three.
And who would have thought? He just shovels it towards the goal and in through Bishop.
Wow. Noel Acciari. Out in front again, and he scores again! 55, you gotta be kidding me!
Oh my goodness. We might see back-to-back hat tricks. Again, all three. Huberdeau, Trocheck, and Acciari. Where is the Dallas defense? And he puts some sauce on that right underneath the crossbar where Mrs. Moeller keeps the Christmas cookies. And that's going to be it for Ben Bishop.
Lindbergh just did hold in on the blue line. Steal. Noel Acciari on a breakaway shorthanded. Looking for the hat trick. And Acciari is hooked from behind. Will they give him a penalty shot? They will. Unbelievable. The new Panther, Noel Acciari, looking for another Hattie. And he got it! Let him fly again, Panther fans! Back-to-back hat tricks, Noel Acciari.
I've been to seven World's Fairs, I thought I'd seen it all. Look at that. His teammates are so excited for him. He does so many things right. Away from the puck, sacrificing the body, winning draws, killing penalties. And now shorthanded, he's awarded a penalty shot, and he makes it count.
The natural hat trick for Acciari. All three goals come in 4 minutes and 1 second.
Think you can beat me? Play the NHL's Hat Trick Challenge presented by Enterprise, and let's find out.